What's good with y'all, bruh? I'm gonna be honest, I haven't posted in a while, but it's cause we got exams and whatnot, so I'm currently focusing on school while also trying to do YouTube and whatnot, and to me, it seems like it's working out. So, I'll do more things on this channel, I'm gonna do more things playing, but I don't wanna do too much, so if you wanna see me, like, do more things, go to my second channel. You want to see me do more things. But anyway, that's not what the video is about. This video is about Yeet. Now, if y'all don't know Yeet, you're living under a damn rock. Yeet is so popular right now, and he's going mainstream, alright? So Yeet is just absolutely going crazy. He's making music, entertaining people, just doing shows, having fun with Uzi. And he's just all over the place, so... Yeah, so I'm giving my take on Yeet and his music real quick. So that's what this video is about. Let's get into it. Okay, Yeet's music. Where do I start with this? Okay, so Yeet popped off 2021, TikTok, you know how it is. And Yeet, his discography and his music and his style and his melodic style and whatnot, it's really good. I'm not gonna lie, I really like Yeet. Like, his music is actually fire, but here's the thing. It's just sometimes like, you know, matter of fact, let me show you. Yeah, so sometimes I'm just vibing to Yeet, and the next thing you know, this man is speaking gibberish. This man is speaking boop ba boop 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 says head ass. Like, I don't even know what the hell he's saying sometimes, but I don't really care. Like, Yeet is just kind of a vibe rapper. I'm gonna be honest, it gives me like dialect Cardi vibes, you know what I'm saying? So if y'all gonna compare Yeet to Cardi, at least compare him to dialect Cardi, because he sounds a lot like Cardi in that era. And we're gonna go over not only you know music style, whatnot, like vibe music wise, you know, we're not going over that. Let's check out his two albums, Up to Me and Two Alive. Now, Up to Me, that album's already legendary. That album is so good. 10 out of 10. Can't tell me otherwise. I don't care, bro. Up to Me was really good, and I really like that album. And yeah, it's better than Whole Lotta Red. Sue me. I don't care. Beat me up on the street. Don't care. I'll always keep that opinion. Up to Me is better than a Whole Lotta Red. Anyway, now, it has some iconic songs by Yeet, like Money So Big, Turban, you can see it on the screen right now, Yaya, and more. Now, Two Alive, that's completely different. We're gonna get into that in just one sec. But before we do, I just wanna get this off my chest. To all the Yeet fans and people who listen to the song, Sorry About That was ass. That song is so bad. I don't care if you like the song. I don't care if you listen to it frequently. That song is trash. Mad About That is 100 times better than Sorry About That. It's ridiculous. I see why people don't like Yeet, but it's probably mainly because of that song. Or the fact that he just speaks complete gibberish. But enough to Up to Me. Next album is Two Alive. Now, I'm not gonna lie, Two Alive is really good as also. Has some good songs, Poppin', Still Countin', Double, etc. Just Better, you know, go on and go so on. But you gotta admit, you gotta give Two Alive some time. Cause although he has songs with Uzi on the album, 3G, Big Tonka, you gotta give him some time to age, you know, like a Whole Lotta Red. I'm not trying to be freaking stupid, okay? Because a lot of y'all hate Yeet right now, and a lot of people hated Cardi when he released that album. But look what happened now. People love Cardi. But that's why I say that. So, give Two Alive some time. It's pretty good. But people hit on it now, and then, I don't know, in like a year or two, people gonna rock with it. I'm just saying. But anyway, Two Alive is really good, in my opinion. It's almost better than Up To Me, but Up To Me, it has like a iconic songs by Yeet. So I can't really say that Two Alive is better just off of that. So yeah, Up To Me is better than Two Alive. I'm just gonna say that. Yeah. So yeah, and then next thing, I think this is what making Yeet like popular, and it's his style, not music wise, but something else. This is also why I think Yeet is popular, because of the turban, the bell, and like the new kind of rage beats. Not like, you know, the Trippie Red, Cardi rage beats. I'm talking about like rage beats that are like out of this world. You can hear it in the background, like in this video, while I'm editing it. Like it, the rage beats are crazy with Yeet. Like, it's so good, but like it's so, I don't know how to put it. Like, Yeet's distinct style of beats and like rapping is just different. But now I'm gonna do something else, and I'm compare him to some rappers. So let's get into it. First rapper I'm comparing Yeet to is Young Thug. Now you're probably wondering, why Young Thug? Well, let me tell you. Roll the clip.
You were asked to name an artist with easily understandable lyrics, and you said Young Thug.
Yeah.
You talking about the motherfucker that I said?
Yes, sir, that's some life-altering shit right there.
The fuck do you mean? I don't even think he knows what he said.
And that's why I bring up Thugger in this conversation. Now, alongside Young Thug and Yeet, I'm gonna compare them. Yeet easily, because I can actually understand some words. AKA Tonka and Turban. Everything I'm saying is just a joke. For Yeet fans, don't come after me on Twitter. I'm begging you, please. Alright, and now I'm gonna compare Yeet and Cardi. Yes. Shut up. This is my opinion. Yeet is better. I'm gonna say it. Yeet's better. Like, Yeet's better right now. Cardi is great, but he doesn't drop consistently. I know, like, y'all gonna say, he's great, but shut up. Like, Yeet drops more consistently, and that's why I'm liking more. Yeet is just good. He's just a good rapper, and not like good rapper as in like lyrics wise, obviously not, but you get what I'm trying to say. So yeah, Yeet over Cardi. So yeah, and I think that's all the things to compare. Yeah, if you enjoyed this video, give it a like, subscribe, and comment if about your opinion on Yeet and every other rapper I mentioned in this video. And hopefully Yeet and Cardi fans don't get on my ass because of this video. Pause. So yeah, hope you enjoy.